Hello fellow money makers, and welcome to another money making video. Well, today I'm going to explain how to make $125 per day simply writing some articles. And before you click off thinking that we have to sit down, write our own articles, come up with our own stories, hours and hours of writing, that's not what we are going to be doing in this video, because I'm actually going to show you a couple of tools where we can get copyright free articles that we can claim as our own. But then I'm also going to show you another great tool that will actually reward those articles for us and make them seem like they are completely our own articles, which it is, because it's now been rewarded into our own words just with the help of a tool instead of doing it manually. So this is really going to be a copy and paste strategy of using other copyright free articles using the software that I'm going to show you, and rewarding that into our own words and getting to submitting those articles on some different websites. Now, before we start doing this method, if you're coming to my channel for the first time, then don't forget to subscribe, because I'm posting new Make Money Online videos every single day. And if you hit that bell icon, I will notify you as soon as I have a new and fresh strategy for you. One last thing as well, if you are really serious about making money and you want to create a long-term sustainable business online, I highly recommend that you click the first link in the description down below, because this method is gonna teach you step by step on how to create a sustainable business online. With that being said, let's get straight into this video. So the first platform that we are going to visit is this one over here called greatest.com. So I have opened up this website, and I want you to take a look at this these articles that our people are posting are basically strangest topics, such as like 25 best home organizers tools and hacks, or this one, soak your woes and pains away with a relaxing Epsom salt bath, or even this one, what is your home style, get 11 decor books to create your ideal space. Or you can scroll down and you can see a lot of these amazing and funny articles like this one, 7 ways to drain the life out of your clogged sink. So the topic on these websites are strange, and some of them are very, very funny. So let's actually click on one of these. Let's take a look at what it's all about. So you can see here is how you show your clogged sink who's boss. And you can see it's basically just showing you different ways of how to drain the sink. So this is a very weird article, but you can see it's just funny stuff. And these kind of articles are extremely popular right now. And the person that released these articles got paid $125 for just posting a simple article on how to drain a sink onto this website. So it's very simple, weird articles that sparks interest, because these kind of articles get listed on Google. So I mean, if you are scrolling through Google and you suddenly see 7 ways to drain the life out of your clogged sink and stuff like that, it might spike some people's interest, because it has a funny and most of all interesting title, and that's why they click on these articles. And that's how these websites actually get a lot of hype. What we can go and do is you can come over to this website called Assign Articles, which is a website where you can go and use articles. On this website, you can see there is a whole bunch of topics over here to give you an idea already. We can actually go and copy these articles and use them as our own, because this website allows you to do that. And these articles are completely copyright free. But what I'm also going to do is to make sure that we do really increase our chances of getting accepted onto this website, is simply rewarding these articles with this next tool that I'm going to show you. So let's, for example, choose an interesting topic. Since I can see most of these topics on this website is all about, you can say, usually like people and the more impersonal stuff. So we can, for example, open up women's interests in new tab. We can go with kids and teens. We can also go, for example, on relationship topic. It could be some interesting articles over there. So You can so here you can see on women's interest articles like rocking your fashion at 50 and beyond, women's liberation are you liberated, or this one over here, three ways to inexpensively up-level your style statement. And that's a very interesting topic that we could use. So let's open this one up in a new tab and have a look at it, relationship category as well. Here is an interesting topic called the 10 tips to help you look for a good partner. And that's very interesting. We can open that as well in our in a new tab. And let's take a look at these two articles for now. So you can see this is a very nice, short and efficient article that will give you three tips to up-level your style statement. Or this second article, you can see this is a lot of interesting text and interesting story that could definitely have a good chance of getting accepted onto at least one of these websites. But quickly, before we go and use any one of these articles on SN articles and the reward that, I'm going to also have a look at this website over here called copyhackers.com. This is, I think, fourth website over here. And they will pay you at least $300 per accepted article. So let's perhaps use this website maybe for this video because it's simply paying more. And what you are going to do is go and post our article, and we need to scroll all the way down to the bottom of this website. And over here you can see a big section that says write for us. You want to click on that and have a look at this first things first. We only respond to posts we'd like to pursue. We accept one in 30 pitches, and only a third of those get published. So cool, great, check out the steps below to follow them. We love awesome pitches and the writers who write them. We pay for like $300 up to $1,000 for every accepted completed post. So you will see one in 30 pitches may not seem like a lot, but the thing is most people that pitch their articles are copied articles of SN articles. And other people where it where is this platform likes to accept original and your own worded articles. That's why we can use these articles of SN articles as long as we go and rewrite it that into our own words. And the fourth step on how to get started is super super simple. Choose a topic that you know a lot about, work on the headline and improve your topic more, pick a fight, and then you send your content strategist a pitch email. So you'll see you're gonna click on pitch a great post, and it's going to ask you to open this up with your email clients, and you can then open them. And the next step, this is super important. Let's say we are going to choose this article called three ways to inexpensively up-level your style statement. So you're going to copy our entire article. So we just need to highlight it like this and copy to there, right click on copy. And you want to come over to this tool called SpinBot. This tool is going to reword or rewrite our entire article into unique words, our own words for us. So we can paste this here. We just need to click on I'm not a robot, and then we can click on rewrite text. You will get completely new rewritten text. You can see this is the article, and it says you shouldn't let fashion overwhelm you. Style is about you expressing your uniqueness through what you wear. Your style should reflect who you are on the inside, and that is a confident, bold, and fierce woman. And down here you can see our unique rewritten text. It says, you shouldn't allow fashion to overpower you. Style is about you communicating your uniqueness through what you wear. Your style out to think about who you are with him, and that is a certain intense and wild lady. So you can see it kind of rewards and rewrites it into completely new text, and sometimes there might be some mistakes, but I suggest read through it, compare it to the original text, change some things. If you can see there is one or two grammar errors, as remember, this is actually a software tool that is bound to make mistakes, but I do suggest go through it and correct it if there is anything wrong. And from there, it's simple. This is the article that we are going to go and use for our pitch to cop or to these copy hackers. So if you want to go and pitch this article to all of these websites, so you can come to this website here or this article. I basically just come over to Google. I went to the best sites that will pay you to write articles, and I choose this link over here called 21 Amazing Sites That Will Pay You. So you can see I can continue down. There is a total of 21 websites that you can go and submit this on. Go to all of them, submit all the articles on all these websites. One of them will eventually have to accept you, and that's a quick money. Some of these are paying like $100, $150, $125, $200, $300, even up to $1,000. And what you can also do if you are not keen on using your own articles from Asana articles, you can head over to Fiverr as well and literally pay someone like $10 to $20 to write out a whole bunch of different articles for you in your own words that you can go and use. So for example, let me click on this person over here. This woman has a very good rating, and you can see she's going to write a 300-word article for $10. And if you want more words, you can pay $20 for 500-word article. So go throughout some of those Fiverr gigs if you want to pay someone on Fiverr to do it. For example, you can spend $10 to $20 on a 500-word format on any article. You can see it's a whole article that looks like this. So it's a lot of words. These people do really professional work. And this is just a great alternative if you want to hire an expert to write articles for you, which you can then also go and use to submit on perhaps all of those 21 websites. So that is all for today's method. If you think you get some value out of it, then consider to smash that like button and also subscribe to my channel. And tomorrow I will post a new amazing video of how to make money online. And if you click the bell notification icon, I will notify you as soon as I upload that video. So that's all for today. Take care and goodbye.